Hello viewers, welcome to the Learning Bird channel. Today's topic is honeybee. It can be a lot of fun to share the magic of honeybees with children. Honeybee is a super important pollinator for flowers, fruits and vegetables. It is very important for children to learn good things from childhood. Saving the bees is a big job, but taking action is easy. We can together protect and save honeybees. Avoid treating a garden green space with synthetics. Instead, use organic product and natural. Child learns quickly by watching. If you are explaining something about honeybee, then it is very important that you actually show them. Use visual aids. Visual aids are a must when teaching children. What does a bee look like for kids? Honeybees are usually oval-shaped creatures with golden yellow color and brown band. Now, how do you explain bees to toddlers? Initially, taught the toddler just basic. Like, hives have room called combs. If they sting you, they lose their stinger and die. Honeybees build nests inside tree cavities and under the edges of objects to hide themselves from predators. Have 5 eyes, 2 big and 3 small. Bees carry pollen from flower to flower. The only insect that make food we eat, that is honey. So this dye setup I have created for my toddler. I'm using this dye hive which I made from toilet paper and cardboard. I'm also using this dye honeybee which I made from lychee seeds. Need some organic honey for taste. Honeybee toys for visualization. You might also like to bring an empty hive, some old combs, a hunk of beeswax and honey. You can let the kids touch the comb and taste the honey. Thank you. Bye-bye.